KPRC 2 is your home for the Olympics, and we are counting down to the Summer Games.
Just 58 days until that opening ceremony in Tokyo that's going to kick off weeks of competition.
We have a lot of Houston connections to the Games, but tonight we are learning about another Olympic link to our city. Many athletes will get their COVID-19 vaccines here. Mm-hmm,
they will, and it's all in partnership with the U.S. Olympic and Paralympic Committee and the Harris County Houston Sports Authority. The city of Houston has announced plans to work with Pan Am Sports to ensure its accredited athletes and delegates and officials can get vaccinated before heading to Tokyo.
So let's get to our health reporter now. Haley Hernandez joins us now with details on this. Haley?
Hey, good evening, guys. So the Olympic Committee really thinks highly of Houston. We were singled out by them as the site where Pan American athletes should come to be vaccinated before the Games in Tokyo.
It's a strange sign of the times. Fly here and get a vaccine, says the Olympics. Athletes and officials from 41 Pan American countries who can't get their own vaccine can be flown here by Pan Am Sports to receive a Johnson & Johnson vaccine starting next week. They're provided by the CDC in an effort to decrease the damage that COVID has done to the world. Houston Sports Authority CEO Janice Burke tells me through this difficult season of life, it's perfect timing for the Olympics as there's a big opportunity for sports to bring us together.
Sports really does kind of create those friendships and that friendliness that really is a part of the whole Olympic movement.
She says up to 2,500 people may make an appointment at either Houston airport and then choose to stay here and train or get right back on board a flight to Tokyo or their home country.
Even though the announcement came that Pfizer had donated vaccines for these countries and for these athletes, many of the countries are struggling with the distribution aspect of it.
Plus, she says the Olympics recognizes Houston's dedication to sports, medicine, and ability to vaccinate in large numbers, which is a compliment to our city.
We're Houston. This is what we do. We extend a helping hand to anybody who needs it. And I think we have that reputation around the world, especially in the sports world.
Now, the CDC is supplying the vaccine doses that will be distributed to the athletes starting next week. And guys, it's going to continue through mid-July.
Fantastic. Haley, thank you so much.
Thank you.